When a natural disaster strikes, the impact on the community and its children can be overwhelming. First responders rush in with immediate and temporary solutions to the most urgent problems, but it is often years before permanent recovery plans are made and achieved. Without the rebuilding of schools, entire generations of children can be left uneducated, stalling the development of the entire community. The mission of Happy Hearts Fund is to rebuild schools and restore hope and opportunity to the lives of children after natural disasters. We made a commitment to rebuilding sustainable schools that were destroyed after disasters, and 11 schools will be completed by September 2012. 1,413 children's lives will be changed out of this commitment, while our efforts since inception in 2006 have helped to rebuild 64 schools and reach over 40,000 children and 337,000 community members. We are building back better, continuing to provide enrichment programs to our schools, and creating sustainable practices to ensure a lasting impact.